Hey guys, how is it going? In my last video, I explained to you the basics of cloud computing. Especially many companies use nowadays cloud solutions. But why is it like this? I have no idea, but we will find out. Today, we will discuss the advantages of cloud computing. A cloud offers a lot of advantages for companies, in specific, also for their employees. That could be you. In the old times, companies bought always all the hardware they needed. That was a lot of stuff. This means a server for providing all data and all software they needed to make the system work. Unfortunately, this means high initial investment cost. Whoa, so expensive. And a lot of complexity for maintaining the whole system. So that's why today companies just buy the service they really need, as already explained in my last video. So the initial cost is very cheap, yoohoo, since they are only paying what they really use. But besides this, cloud systems have also a lot of advantages for employees like you. So in this video, we want to discuss 5 of them on the example of our employee Harry. Harry works in a big company and is often on business travels. Usually, he is always super prepared. A real role model of employee. But this Sunday was the 40th birthday of his brother. And Harry had not only one beer, we all know it. Luckily, he could get his flight last minute to his customer in Brazil. After arriving there, he recognizes that he has forgotten his laptop. Oh no! Luckily, he can borrow one from his business partner. Pooh! Now quickly finishing the presentation. Thanks to the cloud, he has access from everywhere to his file. And this is also already advantage 1, increased mobility. Employees like Harry can work on their task from everywhere, from different locations, even from the other end of the world, not just from their workplace. He works like a crazy, as usual. But the presentation is already in 1 hour. Harry is not sure if he can finish the presentation within time. If just someone could help him. But wait a minute. Thanks to the cloud, 2 or more persons can work together on one file at the same time. Oh really? That sounds like a really big advantage. Yep. Second advantage is increased efficiency. Employees can simultaneously work on a document and exchange data quickly and easily. Without all this effort of copying, messaging other people and all these things. Really comfortable. So finally, Harry and his partner could finish the presentation just in time. Meanwhile, they also arrived at the customer company. Whoa, really big building. And start the presentation. The audience is very impressed, and there comes already the first question. Your product is really good, but how long does it take for us until we get our investment back? Customer always asks such questions. Be prepared. Harry is of course prepared and he wants to show a nice chart of the payback time for convincing the customer. But unfortunately his computer doesn't work as he wants. Updates. Always at the worst time. What can Harry do now? Luckily he remembers that his chart can also be shown in the cloud. Just quickly accessing the visualization software and only paying the software as long as he uses it. No minute longer. Really efficient and comfortable. Thanks to the cloud, Harry doesn't have to care about hardware topics. And this is not even expensive. Yoo-hoo! Here we can see 2 advantages. Advantage 3 is increased productivity. So employees can focus on their tasks without getting hindered by hardware problems. That's so nice. And our advantage 4, increased flexibility. We can also rent software for a really short time for example, for a project, because the provision is straightforward and installation doesn't take long.
Wow. I think about all the software I will rent for my next project.
But how can you get the data in the program? I mean, there's a software in the cloud and our data is on our PC. Luckily, his company provided him a comfortable data pipeline to the cloud, which he can just reuse for this problem. And there's advantage number 5, reusability. The cloud offers entire change of processes. So Harry doesn't have to set up everything from scratch.
That's really nice.
And this also reduces complexity.
So really comfortable again. Just one mouse click and the data is online.
His customer is really impressed and completely convinced.
Good job, Harry.
Harry got the deal. So let's wrap up. In this video, we identified 5 important advantages of cloud computing. First, mobility. Second, efficiency. Third, productivity. Fourth, flexibility. And last but not least, reusability. And this all makes the cloud to a real comfortable and useful package for your company, but also for you as employee. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. The last thing you have to do now is leaving me a like here and of course subscribing my channel for more awesome stuff like this. And then see you next time, and the next video will become soon. See you guys.